Hey, it's me, Matt. Now, Jay, Professor Smith, said that he didn't want to do this video because, what did he say? It says something along the lines of, this is dumb and a waste of time, my opinion. Something like that. But I feel like this has got to be said, so I'm going to do it myself. It's out right now. And also, I got like this computer thing right here. Yeah, right here. I got documents. I'm not like him. I'm not a professor when talking about these topics, you know. So I have to read it off. A lot of people have been making jokes about catching a case. If you don't know what catching a case is, that basically means that you've been caught with a criminal charge. Now, if you live in a place where the age of consent is 18, then you are legally, not that it matters, allowed to date someone who's 14 if you're 16. So it just angers me when I see people saying that they caught a case when they didn't. People in this generation feel like they have to follow the law to the point where they can't even date or have consensual intercourse with someone who is 2 years younger than them. Complimenting someone is the same as harassing them. But that's another video that Jason's gonna be doing, not me. If you're 16 years old and you gave a 14-year-old a compliment, you did not catch a case. A 19-year-old complimenting a 17-year-old, that's not a case. Though I do understand why most men are like this. They're scared. It's going to a point where they're scared to compliment someone younger than them because they feel like they'll be looked at as a pedophile. I mean, they're already looked at as rapists. And if their jobs will have anything to do with younger people, trust me, they will be called a pedophile for not even doing something that has to do with pedophilia. Never in school have I heard a student call a female teacher a pedophile. Never, never, never ever heard that. Though I have heard some of the students call or a teacher, a male teacher, a pedophile multiple times in different schools. In this society, men have to live in fear of being accused of things. So I do understand why they say, I've caught a case, although they didn't. Professor Smith will talk more about this stupid thing that is the age of consent. Hey, I'm back. Got a few things. Matt? And what may you be doing in my chair? Okay, well, I gotta go, so bye. Stop saying you caught a case. This and these are two different things. It's not sexual harassment or harassment at all.